sports. It's in the game.
Thank you. All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Santiago Ponzinibbio and Alex Oliveira.
In 2017, it was UFC 217 championship triple header.
It was the most insane night of fighting ever. Bisping St. Pierre, Cody Garbrandt got knocked out by TJ Dillashaw. Then Rose Namajunas knocked out Joanna Jędrzejczyk, and we absolutely went crazy. One of the greatest pictures of announcers in sports history. It was all three of us. We looked like that poster with the monkeys. See no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil. It was crazy. What a phenomenal night in a great arena.
Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective in these situations. Certainly effective tonight.
Many people have gone away from this style of fighting. This man has embraced it, and you are seeing why. He's one of the best that we've seen do it in a long time.
Well, you got to stay busy on the bottom. He's doing it here. Nice punch. Oh!
He did a great job of reversing the position, using the opening that his opponent gave him to shut him off and get back up. What a punch. Oh, hurt him.
Missed with that right hand.
Take him down.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean, punches and punches. He's doing a great job.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Came of inches right there, boy. Wow.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, big knee.
He's in trouble. He's
That right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect...